It's GS FM on Thursday, a special Thursday for our American listeners. Happy Thanksgiving to one and all. The answer to yesterday's teaser, well, the rich man got to the phone booth. He found a cage with a pigeon inside and a note saying, put the diamond into the pouch attached to the pigeon. Then he had to release the pigeon. The police couldn't follow, and that's how they got the pigeon away with the diamond. There we go. Today's teaser is on the way. It's the 25th of November. It's a month away from Christmas Day. It's Thanksgiving in America, as I said. And what was happening down through the years on this day? Well, in 1867, Alfred Nobel patented dynamite. In 1952, Agatha Christie's The Mousetrap opened in London. 1966, the Jimi Hendrix Experience made its London performance debut at the Bag of Nails Club. And in 1984, several British and American stars got together as Band-Aid and sang the song Do They Know It's Christmas? Our mystery voice is gone.
The tune was fantastic and the words were good too.
He was British. He is no longer alive. He was a close associate of one of our mystery voices that ran for a long time. That was Freddie Mercury I was talking about. He was an entertainer on radio and television, and his catchphrase was, all of the best possible taste, Mr. Kenny Everett. And congratulations to Breech Kelly. Well done, Breech. Nice one. Just after midnight, she was in like a shot.
The tune was fantastic and the words we're good too.
Now this one is easy. I thought that was easy actually, but I think this one is simple. Our brand new mystery voice.
He made me laugh. He made me laugh a lot.
Now the little bit at the end I've left there purposely because I think it's going to give it to you. Take a listen again.
He made me laugh. He made me laugh a lot.
There we go. That's our mystery voice. Who celebrates birthdays today? Well, on this day in 1914, Joe DiMaggio was born. Percy Sledge was born in 1940. Amy Grant and John F. Kennedy Jr. were born in 1960. And Stacey Lattisaw was born on this day in 1966. Here's our useless fact for today. The temperature of a burning cigarette when the smoker is inhaling is 1,292 degrees Fahrenheit or 700 degrees Celsius. Ouch! Ouch! Here's our teaser. A dozen royals gather round, entertained by two who clowned. Each king there had servants 10, but none of them were also men. The lowest servant sometimes might defeat the king in a fair fight. A weapon stout, a priceless jewel, the beat of life, a farmer's tool. What are we talking about? I'll tell you tomorrow on GSFM. Have a super Thursday. Thanks for listening today.